Yes, 1977 he regularly started this talks. Morning, evening, no Sunday. And in my own house, here also.
Yeah.
And when first I brought him here to show my house, I showed him my dear gods, you know, we are all deities and so. He said, very nice, but you don't think, tomorrow you collect them and put them into sea. Put them into sea, because the purpose of for which you are coming to me is not to hang on to the deities outside, but to deity you. Forget me. Don't make a deity of me and try, you know, photos and do puja for me. Forget my teachings, you see, to the extent of me. Forget my teachings. You follow, what is the thing to be followed? Sit quietly and just watch the mind, thoughts. Don't quarrel or judge, nothing. Just slowly the thoughts subside and you go into sort of stillness. That alert stillness is the linking with the Absolute. Mind is meant for to deal with the world and to sustain your body in this world. But to understand the Absolute, you have to shut off the mind and the logic which follows the mind. Logic is limited, it is truncated knowledge. Science and everything pertains to mind and downwards.
Yes.
Mind and downwards. That is not useful there at all. Because, you know, the ultimate is so subtle that it cannot be reached by your limited mind or your intellect or anything, even your best scientific instruments.